Ooh, looks like he just got a fish. Yes, he did. We are on Puta Creek, the large river that feeds into Lake Berryessa, which is a man-made reservoir, second largest in California. And these are river otters. Every time you see them come up chomping like that, usually means that they just got another little fish.
We can sneak up each time a little closer while they're underwater and then freeze.
Those are woodpeckers in the tree.
We're only about 8 feet away. They're hunting by the end of a little boat ramp. Maybe clams in the mud. If they pay attention at all, we're busted. Enough to listen to him breathe. We're gonna be like 3 feet away. If he doesn't see us, that's crazy. It's been about 20 minutes of creeping up, but they're like the perfect thing to practice stalking because they go under. But we should have come up from the other side. It's early morning and there's nobody moving around. And there's no one moving around.
And I don't... Try and talk to him and normalize that we're here and who we are, and they might let us just come hang out with them another morning. One of those. I just waved. And we're showing them that we're here, but that we're not hurting them, because predators sneak up on you. There's a lot of animals around that just hang out with each other because they know that they're not trying to eat each other. And animals, because of their speed, usually have the upper hand if you don't have a weapon. And same rule there, people with weapons usually sneak up on you. So that's pretty cool. They don't seem that worried about us at all. I'm not sure if I'm a good stalker or if they just didn't care.
Hi!
Here I'm talking.
That's a person over there.
You know how it is when you're fishing. Nuclear bomb could go off in the distance and you're like, well, probably cast one more time before. Hi! They're actually swimming at us. This is the type of thing that nobody needs to run into under the water. You know?
All over. Okay.
They gather that all up.
There's a line everywhere. Hi.
Stand totally still and no one will know you're there. Don't move an inch. Could be chicken hawks flying around here.
Hey, I hope you liked the video. If you did, please hit the subscribe button below. Helps the quest for details grow. I appreciate the support. And if you double click the bell icon next to it, you'll get a notification each time we put out a new video.